this is the kind of YouTuber I am. I just like decided to do an intro. My name is Karen Mary. Welcome to my channel. Make sure to subscribe, share the video, give it a like. And I just wanted to make a quick intro before showing you this very quick and easy DIY to add buttons to your pants. So first up, the materials. You're going to need your thread and the eye and hooks. Depending on what kind of repair you have to do to the pants, you might just need the hook and then your needle, scissor, and that's it. That's all you need for this DIY. So pretty much, I am just taking the hook and testing that it fits the eye. Since it's not the eye that I have to fix, instead it's the hook, and it fits perfectly. So before you start sewing, also just check that it works and that it hooks perfectly. So now what I'm doing, I threaded my needle and I'm doing this like loop backstitch to secure the thread. And now I'm just going to insert the needle inside the hole of the hook. As you can see here, this hook has three eyes, like three little holes where I can insert the needle, and I go back and forth. It's pretty much a backstitch, so I go back and forth constantly until I find a nice strong grip, because especially if you're wearing pants as a uniform or pants that you wear often, like for instance, I'm fixing these pants for my dad. Like, he works in transit, so he always has to wear like a uniform, the same pants, tops, and so he wears it often. And this is a nice way for me to like repair it for him, and he doesn't have to get a new one, because ultimately, if it's an easy repair that you have to do to your pants, that's better. And now I'm showing you in this step that so I can move to the other eye, like the other hole of the hook, I pretty much just insert my needle inside of the fabric and take it out on the side where the other eye that I have to go in is. And by the way, if it gets knotted this way, just pull it and the knot will go away. And that's pretty much what I did. I continued doing this pack stitch back and forth in all three holes to get it a nice firm strong grip and sew it in. And that's pretty much it. That's it, it's done. It was that easy. I know this is like one of the quickest DIYs. I also have other repair videos here in the channel. I'm gonna link it here in the video so you can check them out. But that's simple. Like, you can fix your pants for a loved one, for yourself, and you don't have to run to the store to buy a new one. You can just fix it with your needle and thread. And out of my channel, if you can just like get that, it's like, that's gold for me, and it makes it a shining day that you just feel the confidence to pick up a needle and thread and repair your clothing. Thank you for watching the video. I hope you've enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and share the video. Share amongst your friends, family. It really supports me a lot, and I'll see you in the next video.